Hi, my name is Pasi Tuomainen, and I'll show you how to use Lightning Chart to make application plotting a simple line plot. Let's create a new project. WPF application and give it a name like line plot demo. Okay. After installing the Lightning Chart SDK in the computer, you can find ArcGIS components in the toolbox, and we'll use Lightning Chart Ultimate semi-bindable today. Put it in the window, and let's delete the sizing properties to maximize it. Okay, and give it a name like chart 1 so we can access it in code later on. But before using the code, let's configure the chart a little bit in the property grid. For Cartesian chart, we'll need to use view XY. And let's add one X axis and one Y axis. And for line plot, we can use point line series. Add one point line series in the collection and then set a different line color, something like red. Okay, and give it a line width of 3. Okay, and semi-bindable chart will need the data points to be connected in code. So I'll open the code editor and add some ArcGIS usings here. Like that, and I will put the chart code here. We recommend to use begin update and end update around the code so it doesn't refresh multiple times, so the performance will keep optimal. We need access to the series object. We can access it by chart 1, view XY, and point line series, the only one in the collection currently. Mm-hmm. And let's use the points property to set the data points. Line series points, and let's create a helper method for making the data points. Like that. And this helper method needs to return series point array. I'll define point count to 40. And let's use for loop. Create an array for the points. Points I dot x. Let's just use the I for x value. And points y. Let's use a random point generator for that. Random. Random and that random. Next, let's generate something like between 10 to 30, and then return this array. This code will now run and work, but the data will be partially invisible because the x and y axis ranges are bad for this dataset. So we'll just use automatic fitting now. Chart one view XY, and the automatic fitting can be made with a zoom to fit method, like that. Okay, so let's just run the application and see what happens. Okay, so we can see all our data here now, and we can pan and zoom around chart fitting methods and so on. Okay, this concludes our demo today. Thanks for watching and join us again. Thank you.